Yo, what's good, y'all? It's your catch on Genica, and in today's video, I'm going to be reacting to Britain's Got Talent 2009, Julian Smith. This is supposed to be an amazing saxophone performance, so we're about to be blessed. But first things first, please make sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow me on social media. Links are down below in the description, and comment down below what your favorite part is. All right, let's get into this. Push it down on me,
press it down on you. They're ready for you. Good luck. Have fun.
Good luck.
His fit is awesome. I gotta say that. I'm really digging this fit.
Hello there.
Hi.
What's your name, sir?
My name is Julian Smith.
And you've come to do what?
I've come to play soprano saxophone.
Okay, and what's your dream, Julian?
My dream would be to play to audiences like this on a regular basis.
This is the biggest stage you've ever had, though.
It certainly is. I'm a bit nervous.
All right, well, now's your chance.
Thank you.
Gotta say, it's a good dream to have. To be able to play in front of a large audience, man, it's just... The crazy thing is, when you practice, when you're a musician, you practice alone, you don't get that feedback because there's no audience. But, like, when people cheer for you, it's the most beautiful thing in the world. Simon's not having this, bro. He can't just start playing. He's got to get his stuff together, man. You got to chill.
This must be really nerve-wracking, having to say hello to Ben, do all the setup as well.
Oh, they're just trying to gas it up now. Come on, guys. Chill out.
Julian.
Say this tone quality that he's doing, like, his tone quality is pretty good. It's really pure. Dang. Yo, he touched Simon's heart. Simon is dumbfounded right now. This is amazing. So much control, too. Hear his story and his playing. You could tell he's probably been through a lot too. You could just sometimes you can just tell with musicians, you know.
Sorry, that's a bit on you. Sorry about that.
Amanda?
You were stunning. Absolutely stunning. And to cry at a saxophone is something I was not expecting. It was wonderful.
Just very cool, all of it. The look, the way you played, the soul, the emotion, all of it. I think we've all been completely blown away by you.
He was honestly amazing. I think a lot of people, you could tell the guy right there with the beanie, he's crying. It's amazing. It really is amazing what music can do to people. It can really touch people, you know?
Simon?
Look, Julian, the whole idea about doing this show is to find someone, probably someone who actually needs a break, but who's got a huge talent, and I believe that we found that with you.
Yeah.
certain people, Julian, you know, they've just got it. And, you know, that was a beautiful choice of music. You played it brilliantly. And I think that there could be something special about you, Julian, I'm telling you.
Thank you so much.
But we have to now vote.
They can vote, but all I'm gonna say is Simon needs to apologize to this man because he's got a setup, you know? Well, we don't know, it could have been edited, maybe it could have been taking a very long time, but if I were him, I'm not trying to mess up on stage. I gotta get my stuff right, especially when it's electronics. Come on now.
See, yes. Amanda?
Yes, for me.
He deserves it, man. He's cool, calm, collected. You know, doesn't seem like a troublesome person. He's nice, you know. You could tell he's a good spirit. He's a good person.
It's kind of, it's stuff dreams are made of, that, isn't it?
It's really
he got to the end of the piece, the whole theatre was up on their feet.
Amanda was crying, Sam said 100% yes, he'd do to the next round.
I'm a bit speechless at the moment, I'm so happy.
Backstage, Julian gets to celebrate with his wife, Hiraz.
Man. You could tell.
Just found out my insurance agent has been ripping...
Pause that. A lot of people don't talk about what they go through. I feel like there was a lot more emotion in there than he let out, you know? For someone to have that kind of talent, they have to have a huge, huge story behind them. I just feel like it has to be there, something, you know? And it's what keeps him going every day. That's why I connect with that, you know? But yeah, I gotta smash the like button. 3 million views? Shoot. That's amazing. Hopefully one day I can get 3 million views on my channel. But yeah, he deserves all the props he got. I really enjoyed that performance, and I wish him all the best of success. Make sure, if you guys haven't already done so, please make sure to like, comment, share, and if you're new to the channel, subscribe. Follow me on social media. Links are down below in the description. Also, you're more than welcome to donate to my channel. It definitely helps out my channel. My Cash App, Venmo, and PayPal are down below in the description, and they're also inside the video as well. And I do have some cool news for you guys. I am dropping my debut EP in 2021. It's going to be called the City Dreams EP, so definitely check it out. It's got my original music and everything. The link will be up top for my song City Dreams and also inside the description as well. If you want to check that out, it's fire, trust me. Make sure to turn on post notifications, little bell icon next to the subscribe button so you never miss a video. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys soon. Peace.